Eis op, Dani.
Hello.
Hi.
Carlos told me everything I know.
What?
What do you got?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, gracias. Presidente Castillo's a liar. This alarm is too tough to shoot. checkpoint. Got to watch it.
What can you tell me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I need a ride.
Tener cuidado del criticismo político y retórica contra Yara. Su presidente elegido, Antón Castillo, trabaja duro para servirles.
This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
Todo despejado. Cambio.
Hola.
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 De vuelta.
Castillo wins. You'll just...
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in. With Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today? Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso. Live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed the president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth!
Christ, I need a shower.
And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
At checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
The pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors. Big gun. I'm good.
Martial law has been declared. All civil liberties have been suspended for the duration of the crisis.
Easy.
Thank you.
should disable the alarm.
People of Yara.
Engineer. Sniper.
All drug use is illegal. Excessive use of alcohol can also result in fines.
Some fireworks for our anniversary.
Special forces.
Yara, some wisdom from our valiant president.
A true Yara is love. Love for their country. Love for their children. Love for their president. Clara Garcia has no love in her heart.
Second charge ready. Last bomb in place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
By order of Presidente Alto Castillo, Esperanza is under direct
Kratos.
Yara has always been called the crown jewel of the Caribbean. Our people have said this proudly for generations. But remember, this is all the colonizers see. A jewel, an object, one they can own, sell, and control. From the conquistadors to the Yankees to the Soviets, the colonizers have taken and manipulated. Possessing us as slaves. And now that we possess our miracle, our Viviro, they covet the Jews once more. But this time, there will be no colonizers, only consumers. Consumers who will not only stay in our feet. I swear this as a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your lion.
Ponerse en contacto con su oficina de empleo local para puestos disponibles en agricultura, trabajo y manufactura. Ambos construyen y merecen de vivir paraíso.
Getting close to Juan. The plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone. Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Thank you.
claim to have officers.
That elevator.
My own son, Diego. I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise. And now you, my true Yarans, are delivering on that vision. The draft to rebuild paradise is a great success. We are using the cancer treatment the
got
world
the
is
Bento.
Desperate for. The demand for Viviro has never been higher. We have already begun to construct a capital city that embraces our past but looks to the future.
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Check that out.
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick? I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara. See la woman, vestida de rojo, hace que los hombres se rindan a su antojo. See la woman. See la woman. Hey, guerrilla. Heard you were in my neighborhood.
Coño. Word gets around.
También, Ahora pequeña si...
Hey, look, it's Danny. Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
They teach you that in the military? Coño!
Oye, Dani.
Feels like this camp will never be.
You want respect? You work, you train, you do what I say.
This is where the action is! You found it! Make some friends, make some enemies, make some memories!
On a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Not like that. Come on.
Venga pa' acá. What's the greatest sport in the world?
Should be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.